Americans of Rights. This is a beautiful Chick-fil-A deluxe sandwich with some fries, and this time I actually put Polynesian sauce inside, and I've never done that, and I love Polynesian sauce, so I'm really excited to see how this turns out. Also have a vanilla milkshake because I rarely get vanilla milkshakes from Chick-fil-A. I always usually get the chocolate ones or the cookies and cream, and I don't know, I just wanted to have a regular vanilla milkshake because it's been a while. So yeah, now I'm going to eat this and I'll see you guys later. Guys, there's no more. It's over. And yes, I totally recommend putting Polynesian sauce on your sandwich because it tastes so good. So definitely do that next time if you have not tried it because it's so good.
Update time. So it is currently 12:53 a.m. and I'm still awake. I don't know how. I had no coffee. Anyway, so we went to church and then we came back at around 10. My mom made me hot chocolate and it was so good. And then we basically just sat on the couch and watched TV. And now I'm just going to shower. And then I'll go to sleep. So yeah, that's it for today. I'm trying to like have clips of Friday. I don't have clips in the morning because I basically just go to my mom's work. So there's nothing interesting about that really. So that's why I don't have that many clips of Saturday, that many clips of Friday. But I'm just trying to add a little bit in so that you guys could have more interesting vlogs. So yeah, if any of you were wondering, that's why I don't have that many clips of Friday. Anyways, good night and I will see y'all tomorrow.
So it is currently 3:53 p.m. and we're at Ross currently shopping for some Father's Day gifts. So yeah, haven't really done anything like in the morning or nothing. We were just home getting ready, blah blah blah, all that boring stuff. So there was really nothing vlog worthy. So we stopped at McDonald's to eat. We got something in the drive-thru. I can't talk. Anyways, yeah, and now we are heading, well, we're already here in the beauty salon because my mom's getting her hair done. And after that, I don't know, maybe we'll go to Walmart or something like that. So yeah, that's what we're currently up to. And I'm wearing my cat ears, being all Ariana today. Cat ears, pearls, skirt, heels, backpack, purse. I don't even know, but yeah, just felt like being Ariana today. I don't know, or somewhat Ariana today.
Shoes, famous footwear, skirt, Old Navy, shirt, DD's, purse, Ross, kitty ears, Claire's, earrings, Walmart, drink, McDonald's, and bracelet, black.
Hey guys, so we're here with Jam Jams again, once again. She's a little camera shy because she doesn't want to become famous. Oh, nope, never mind.
Sorry.
And I obviously did not close the vlog for yesterday, I just fell asleep, so yeah. And here's Jam Jams, just over the camera. Anyways, what time is it, Jam Jams? Let's give them an update. This lighting is terrible. It's currently at 1:37 p.m. Sunday, June, I don't know, the 14th, I don't know. I'll insert the date, like, right
the 14th.
Yeah, ooh, I got that right. So we picked up Jam Jams after church, and we're gonna go to Golden Corral sometime today. And then we're gonna go to the mall, and we're gonna have food, because who doesn't love themselves some Jammy Johns? Like, come on, she's awesome, and yeah, amazing. So yeah, goodbye, see you later.
Update time. So, what time is it? You like my watch, my clock today.
4:13.
It is currently 4:13.
Yeah. My phone is on 3%.
Yeah. Her charger is in like USB at the end, so she can't plug it in the car. But anyways, we ate at Golden Corral and it was so good. And yeah. And now we're full. And my mom just had to buy some things at Walmart. And now I have no idea where we're going, but yeah.
I'm here with Jam Jams. We're in the mall currently, Bath & Body Works, because my mom wanted to see something. She's, oh, I thought it said full charge. She's currently plugged into an outlet because her phone doesn't have the USB thingy, so it turned off. So now she's plugged in charging it. That's what we're doing. What time is it? Oh wait, you can't tell. Currently 5:35.
It's okay, it's turning on.
Yeah, and now it's turning on.
Yas.
Yas. And I forgot to mention that I'm also here charging, but I actually own a portable charger. This has saved my life, and she doesn't like the camera, but this has saved my life, okay? Get a portable charger because they're awesome.
Do you have anything to say, Jam Jam?
Stop.
Do you have anything to say?
No, she doesn't have anything to say.
We went to Payless, and I got a pair. I got a pair of black heels because why not? Just trying to be a little more Ariana. Yeah, for real. Like, I just want to be a little more Ariana. So I got some black heels. They were on sale, and that was awesome. And now this mall is like closing, so we're like rushing to get through the exit before they close the doors on us. Right, Jam Jam.
Jam Jam, or something.
She doesn't like the camera. I don't even know why. So yeah, we're basically just gonna walk to the car. And I'll see you guys later.
My hair is all kinds of messed up right now, okay? Just ignore it. Anyways, I'm just here to close the vlog. So after we went to the mall, we came here. I did Jamie's hair. It did not last at all. My mom made us cookies. We ate them. Had a good time. We dropped Jamie off at her house and all that. And now I'm here. So yeah, currently 10:52. I think, I don't really know if I already set the time. But yeah, I'm just here to close the vlog. So thank you so much if you made it this far. And don't forget to subscribe for my weekly videos. And
also, don't forget you're beautiful and I love you. See you in my next video. Bye guys. I'm right here, 'cause I need a lot of love.